Alrighty, good morning everyone. Fair Blue Dragon Fact. I'm trying to see which Pokemon I need to take into this gym. I keep hearing this is a grass type. I'm gonna put my birds up first. Still setting up. Still setting up. Alright. I wanna go and train. Luna and everybody else real quick, so. Oh, also, made it here! Even though it was right across the field and everything, this is the place I was supposed to go. And I got a new look. And I got this. Let's see. No, not that. Holy card! Yay! Bro, there we go. I can flip it? Oh, cool. Oh, and it tells you how many shiny Pokemon you found, too. That's gonna be... Yeah. Let's go do some training real quick. Yeah, let's go do some training real quick. So I know I saw a Pikachu earlier. Let me go and try to find a Pikachu, man. Now it's a reason. Now I know the reason why they're giving me all these Snow-type Pokemon. Gotcha. Come on. Doesn't kill you. Okay, I can do that one more time. Oh shit! I'm sorry, Luna. I don't mean to put you through this. There we go. Keep pressing Y. It's X. Let's see, yeah, I need to buy some more potions. I got a lot of berries. That works. Get out of the grass. Go find a pity shot. I want a bike! Everybody else got a bike! Hey! Catch you! Oh, what I told you. Not evolving. No. Not yet, buddy. Good thing. He's a good thing. He's just up with their frustration. The rivalry is between his Pokemon. Ha! Get into the box! I like this. Just sit on the bridge, just look at the Pokemon and everything. It's nice. Talked to him right before he left. Alright. Excuse me, pardon me, excuse me. Hopefully that's a kill you. Somewhere, where are you? Good, it doesn't hurt you too much. Yep, Kirby. is good to me. Pokemon that I can't catch yet. I see you. That's not good. Robot. Vulpix. Vulpix! Wait! Why would you run from me? That's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. Everything's open steady. Gotcha. I didn't want you! Glad I took you if I did. How about Calamari? Luna, you betrayed me! Does a lot of damage. Probably picking up something else. Give me a second. I may be going somewhere else here. See if I might peeking. Let's see. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Alright, that should be a lot better. Might be peeking. Yeah, there we go. My boy is peeking. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, duh. Alrighty then. Where's the Vulpix? Oh, I want to just a little bit. Well, yeah, I did. I got on the Pokeball! Talk to that lady to heal me. What the hell was that? Huh. Well, all y'all around. You okay? Okay. Let's check it out, you buddy. Hey, what's up? Yes, thank you. I would like to rest my beautiful Pokemon. And I also would like to find out where I found that Pikachu at the last time. Yes! Shake the tree! The team's shaking the tree! I saw three berries fall. One more, that should be it. There we go, yeah, that's it. What up? Now, the last time I found a Pikachu, it was raining, and it had lightning all over the place. And it was over here. Oh, I see you, sassy. But thank you, powerful too. Okay, cool. I wanna catch him. That's sassy. I don't wanna kill you. I'm just gonna stay with Pluck. Not Pluck, but I'm gonna stay with Pick. Stinksy! One more pick. Oh, whoa! Chill! Pick it up, bro! Alright, now it's time to catch you. Unless that puts you back in green, which I hope it doesn't. Don't put it back in green. Three. There we are, there we are. About to be a little bit overpowered for the gym. Did you just learn a move? What is this? The power sword. Using the move power to destroy it by that use HP. Throw more power here, more HP. That's... Why would you have this move playing this? Whatever. Little cutie, come on now. Sure, why not? Little cutie up here learning all the moves. Nah, one more move, I'm gonna be upset. Logo gives off a relaxing pressure. The stronger the aroma, the healthier the puzzle is. Yeah. Puyos! Now where's that Pikachu? Over here. Still won't get one. If Luna's taking folks out like this. Good job, Luna. Now let's find that Pikachu. Got taken on one of these. Try to trade it off. Don't you do this to me. One more pick. No, no, you're not involving. No, no. You're not involving. Let's go, Luna. So far, so good. Okay, run me over. know what? I could put. Alright. Let's look for that Pikachu. That's enough. Okay. Pikachu! Potatoes. Can we do a move that won't knock him out? You can catch the Pokemon. That works. I think that Pikachu who I saw earlier only appears at night. That's what I'm thinking. I'm really thinking that Pikachu only appears at night. Things we need for college. That is sense of that word? Okay. Down. Let's see. hydraulic. Okay, keep the butt moving, don't do anything, huh? Gonna work. Luna comes in with the save. Thank you, Luna. About to be mad at me. But I promise you, once you get to level 20, you can evolve. No, buddy, I'm sorry. You got one more level, and after that, I will let you evolve. I promise. I promise you. Before I leave on his head, it makes a flute. He sings. Makes it listen uneasy. Huh. I think I'm ready for the gym. Hi. I have not did a max battle just yet. I plan on doing that after my first gym. Let's see here, I'm over. Since my Pokemon is at a low level right now, I should switch to let's do Lucky real quick. You got this, Lucky. Scratching it down until it gets to red. Scratch it again. Why are you like this? But two, three, yes. Yes, you need to learn that. Switching it up. Luna. What you got? Both a lot of switches. Not just yet. I was told by a dear friend to stay away from the watchtower. Ah, those type Pokemon. Shake the tree! Keep shaking it! Shake it more! One more! Alright, I'll push my luck. I'm done. Isn't Ghost Pokemon... I just saw something kind of ugly. I think Ghost Pokemon are weak to Darkness. It's been a minute. Really? It has to be very strong? Okay, I can't catch him anyway, so let me see what I can do. Oh, I'm gonna keep trying, damn it. Oh well, I'm gonna pick you right back up and see you right back up. That would have been a good time to hit yourself. Of course. My baby Bobo, no! For this Captain Planet. Hi guys. Hi. Minutes in, and now I'm gonna go take on a Pokemon. Damn. What up? Ice Beam. Oh, thanks. Thank you, though. Go to the Pokemon Center, heal up. Yes. My babies. Let's go take on the gym leader. Oh, Leon, you're next. IHOP. Otto Stokes Stadium. This is where the open ceremony will be held. Everyone will be watching the open ceremony to the gym challenge. My mom, your mom, the whole world. She's getting a bit nervous, dude. Nah, this is the nerve. I'm only chilling because I'm so excited. Come on, Realton. It's time for the world to learn our names. There we go. Cool. Take a look at this. The place is packed with gym challenges. Every one of these folks is another rival. Let's get signed up. Oh no, it's a pretty boy. What a piece of work. Here to write support the gym challenge. I need to see your endorsement, please. I wonder if it's like hard to get an endorsement if we didn't meet Leon. But after that, it's the first time we had a challenge endorsed by the champion. Well, now you had two. Because alright, well, I might as well. What? Two of you at once. I wonder what's come over Leon this year. You must be something special. Come on. I'm Leon's little brother, in fact, and the next champion. Get me all signed up, will you? Well, yes, I'm trying to. If you just give me a moment. There, you two have been successfully rested at gym challenges. You can now choose your preferred number for your uniform, if you be so kind. It will be displayed in the back of the uniform you must wear for an official match. Number 22, is it? Oh well. Again, please wear this gym. This challenge band at the time to identify yourself as a gym challenger. The opening ceremony of the gym challenge is to be held here tomorrow. All the trainers taking place have to be booked. The room at the nearby Feudal Drop Inn. That's the leading chairman for you. Even booked us all a hotel. I'm off to check out the fancy gigs. Hi. I'm sorry. I hope I'm in the box. Hi. Clear off and not try to talk to me again, maybe. It's probably the criminal of you. Wasting your time with someone that's pulling around. Oh, so you're stuck up. Gotcha. That's all I'll do. I'll upload some gym challenges. Thank you. This is a big gobsmack. All this. Nothing from a small country town. Is that it? I'm quite the same myself. You are off. Hi. As a heap of us started out like this, well, a small number will make it to the end. I hope you do, Gramps. I'm rooting for you, dude. And Google Assist comes up. No, Google. Okay. I'm dead nervous. This is the only open set one. What's the matter with me? My Pokemon now seems to be itching for aching to battle. So why can't I seem to feel the same way? You're just jittery. It's okay. We'll get through this. Alright, let's go. You must be challenging the real team. Yep, that's me. If you drop in and down this way, you'd be so kind to follow me? Sure. Come in the real time. We arrived at the beauty. The beauty drop in. How to get some rest and build your strength is what to come. Bye, Swole Guy! My favorite person is Chairman. My favorite word is Thomas. Most of the companies here in Gala are owned by Chairman Rose. Is this vandalism I see you guys doing? It has a weird cry that sounds like you. But if you hear that cry, try with me. Tell me about it. Each other separately from the Grand Challenge and all of you. Determine who's the strongest. I did not know it was a Pokemon setting up this way. Convenient. Convenient. Pokemon are good at the same time while people are good at others. Fill up the task and manage your bounty differently. I had a lot of fun working at my part-time job today. It's crazy that you can hear somebody say they had fun working at their part-time job in this world. So, the Pokemon are killed. Like in my previous, my previous stream, I really want that Arcanine shirt. I really do. I really want it. Thank you, lady! Thank you again, lady. I'm sorry, I know we need to eat. I apologize. Let me finish up, let me stream a little bit, then I swear we're gonna get some num-nums. And I'm gonna need to stop going this way. Yep! Hey, ladies! Travel through the region together with the Pokemon. Remember, if you wait to take the first step, the second step is never quite as hard. The Gym Challenge! Okay. Alright. I thought this place was actually small. But when you get up to the top part, it's actually pretty big. I'm playing House Scouts for one right. I'm my younger sister. You know House Scouts? You have to jump your way to this point. He's not doing it right. just having fun, huh? Cute. The train station! Find nothing to have better than the city, but you need to make sure you don't get in the wrong way. You can change it whatever you want. You just need to want to change. Maybe this old man can make a change too. Somebody needs to get a 5 points before I move. Thank you! Hello. Let's see. How you want them to run up the street? Hi. I'll tell you the times. I think this is a good man. I think he's not a good man. Hi. Hello. My credit too. I'm good, thank you. I bought that on a whim. I wasn't really trying to, but hey, it works out. Seven rules are involved in a lot and a sort of business endeavors. They are for the sake of the gallery. Well, at least I can go back home. Something out here? I think I passed it. I think it's a little pain to get down. He's just having the time of his life. Right here. Here we go. There we go. Aww. He's having fun. Really? I wish I could fly with it. That's probably why I just felt about him. There's a lot of different ways to live. Close now. I didn't know you can catch Pokemon in the city. Something, okay, I got you. You know what? I'm gonna catch you. Okay. The one kid that we're looking for, his Pokemon. Doesn't this give away what Pokemon I might use next? You know what? Call it a mix-up. That's fine. Oh, yes, I'm done. I did not know they had a uniform top. That's cool. The only reason is only natural that you have to cover the team, I believe, is probably pretty good. That's cool, so I just noticed they have different fountains for the Pokemon kids and adults. Find a Pokeball, man. Oh, no wonder she says that. She think I'm gonna take a Pokemon. No, I'm not out for your Pokemon. He said it's somewhere. The water. I'd do that on my off time for my for off stream. I look forward to it. Time to go to sleep, please. I gotta remember. I thought they said missing the hotel. Oh, cool. Hi. Hiya. It looks like you both got yourself registered. Hey, Sonya. What are you doing at the hotel? I'm searching the mysterious Pokemon that are said to be in the slumber world. I reckon if I look into some of the Galar legends, I might find something out. Got a gun? Yeah, I really know one. What's this then? It's a statue of the hero who once saved the Galar region. I can run through the legends right quick if you fancy. Give me all the details. Long ago, a great black storm covered the Galar region. People called it Darkest Day. The land was assaulted by gigantic Pokemon, but they were defeated by a single young hero, bearing a sword and shield. This statue here is meant to depict the young hero as that legend. We still don't understand what kind of sword and shield the hero actually had, and what this black storm is supposed to be. I guess another mystery. Whatever it was, it blotted out the sky all across Galar. I suppose that tracks with the what they're being called the Darkest Day. Still, I suppose that hero must have been about as strong as leader. Looks like you're going to have your hands full with plenty of research though, Sonya. Blackstone and swords and shields and all. You be alright, Sonya? What's up, bro? I'm gonna do it somehow. Don't you worry. You two are staying here at the hotel tonight, though, aren't you? Didn't you check in? Probably so. And we'll look out for you too, Sonya. If we hear anything about any hero or whatnot, we'll tell you. City so that we can properly share our journeys, our gym challenges. Teammates here to help out, bro. We're going for a battle if you want to stop us. I'm a boy. Let me tell you, mate, you get in that way, you're in for a battle. Yeah, it's all about helping. Helping one of their special training. One of the gym challenge, that is. We want to make sure she gets here on a nice proper. And now you're going to help her. Make some noise! Gotta try harder than that. I'm gonna look for a fight and I lost. Thanks for the money, chump! Let's pay for this hotel. Oh, you know, bro, you gotta get a little bit of money, you know? Let's go, Luna, we got this! Fuck out that wing. Look. Differ. That's all in that. Y'all move, please.
Oh man, it's my piece. I'm going to get ahead of me. I need to get some pain, so I'm trying to Yeah, you can hear the Pokemon too.
What do y'all get this? I can heal entire Pokemon off of. What? Like, where can I learn that at? I don't know where. Without using items, I should say. Luna. Can't evolve just yet. It would. Look his eyes out! Sorry, Luna, not right now. Once I get this badge, and once you reach level 20, then you can transform, baby, I swear. I heard coming. I think I'm about to cry. Who you got going here? Caught up with wanting to support me and all these, but they can't forget the betrayal. Oh, no problem. This is probably part of this. Check in. Good evening and welcome to the Easy Drop. Must be one of the Pokemon channels and the gym channels.
Yes.
Yes, Young Master Yoten. I see that. Please book your room for me. And if I might, thank you for helping us out.
The next morning.
Morning! This is it. Now my legend really begins.
What's up, Rio 10? I beat the monostoke stadium. I beat the two monostoke.
Why are you so obsessed with running?
I opened up the tunnel.
But the gym challenge is finally starting. I wish you luck, but I'm afraid I'm going to be the one to win.
Them challenges. The opening ceremony is starting soon. Please allow me to escort you to the gym stadium. Alright, follow close and be careful not to lose sight of me. You made it to the stadium and please hurry in the open ceremony.
Oh! I can't wait for the first match.
As soon as I have so many fans, I have to fight them off like Lee does. Hey. How's it looking, isn't it? You must ask me. Gym challenges or wear the uniform for our official events. The open ceremony marks the beginning of the gym challenge, so you know what that means. That's right, I need you to get changed as well. I know it's scary out there, guys. I want to honor my dad. I think my dad was number 22 growing up. Yep. That's why I love the number 22 so much. Just to honor my dad. That would have been my favorite number, man. Love you, Dad. No, I would never forgotten, bro. Alright, now we're ready for the last. At last, for the opening ceremony for this gym. Your gym challenge. I kind of just made myself sad. Alright. Perk up. Have Pikachu. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Rose, chairman of the Pokemon League. I know that everyone gathered here and everyone watching from home have all been waiting for this big moment. It's my pleasure to announce that finally, the Galar Region Gym Challenge is now begun. Yes, the Gym Challenge. Participants must defeat the 8 Gym Leaders and gather the 8 badges to prove their skills as a trainer. Only the most worthy will have the honor of challenging the greatest champion in history. Now I would like to invite the gym leaders to show themselves. Okay. Former, here's the grass type expert Milo. Raging Waves, the master water type Nessa. The Evan Burner man of fire, here comes the fire type veteran Kabu. The Gala Karate Prodigy. Nobody's better with fighting type than Bear. The master of fantastic theater is the champion of charming fire type user, Oprah. The hard rock crusher. Please welcome the rock type master, Jordy. And last but not least, the tamer of dragons, Rahan, and the top gym leader. Unfortunately, we're missing one, but these are the gym leaders that will gather region and proud to call our own. Rahan is gonna be. Hey, and that's me. Wow, there are so many people here, I disappoint. Standing there on the pitch in the stadium in front of everyone. There's really no word for it, but I can barely contain myself. My heart's racing! I made it there at last. Hop, you too, little time. So you two training our champion Darth himself. Welcome, man. It's a delight to meet you. I'm Rose, of course. Oh, what's that? I see you both already possess Dynamax Man. Bam. How wonderful! It seems you two have been led here by the guiding lights of the wishing stars. By the way, it was my wonderful company that invented those Dynamax fans, you know? I dare say this year's gym challenge is looking to be absolute blast. Very good indeed. That means the whole gallery is in it. I'm excited. The gym challenge is an excellent opportunity to show off your Dynamax Pokemon. Now I'm terribly sorry, but there is some urgent business I need to attend to. So I must be on my way. Best of luck to both of you. The chairman certainly seems to be in high spirits. Now listen closely, you two. You both only just started on your path. If you want to win, you need to do more than just train your Pokemon. You need to train yourself too. Let's do it, Ryoten! I know the gym challenger has a set order that you gotta visit in the gyms, right? The first is the Perfio. And to get there, we need to head to Route 3. Gym challenger event in which inspires trainers traveling around the Gala region to try and select gym badges from 8 other gyms. To earn a gym badge, you have to complete a gym mission and also defeat the gym leader. Huh. I didn't think. Well, I thought this was supposed to be the worst color. I guess not. We out of here! Time to real time. The chairman asked me to deliver this gift to you. The gift is such a wonderful thing from the chairman, such a wonderful man. Excuse me. The gift is access to the flying taxi that allows you in the work. Why? How the flying taxi will allow you to travel quickly back to the area you already visit. You get fly right off the bat. That's cool. You can find Texas. One of the well trained COVID nights. You want to have you get across the Gala region to your life. Excuse me. Destination is no time at all. Just open up the X menu and use the time map to choose what you want to do. If it's alright with you, I'll read that set in front of Flying Taxi user. Press the X button to choose and select it. Time map options to the places you like to go. Anyway, your next goal should be Perfio. Isn't that right, real soon? Want to travel to a new place just to get there on your own today? Want to make it? Is it to the left or the right? Aw, thanks! That is so cool. Wait! Hey, now I'm out of here. little bit over here. Never been down this way. Right before I leave, give me a second, and I'll take over this way. Shady as hell. I'm down there, buddy. Hop, what's up? There you are, I've been waiting. How's that battle? You and me. We get a bit of training. Alright. Here we go for it. Gotta stay tuned to run around if you want to steal the spotlight, man. My rival. What time is it? I just blew my stomach soon. Let you know. What's up, man? Trying to see if you're up in the gym battle. I just want you to know I've been training. Come on now. Beat him up! Just continue beating them up. That's it.
Like I better keep my guard up.
Thanks for the money, Hop!
Before I start my rival, you know what? I will give you one of my three cards. Like I think I did it well.
Thanks, Hop.
I'm just trying to start right now. Right here, motherfucker. Out of the first gym leader, we have. I have the challenge in this. We're gonna try and fall off from that. So you better believe we're gonna keep on going our way to the championship match.
Hello, Gellar. This next champion from the Super Town of Postwood. Team Hop!
Hop up.
Are you?
Your precious Pokemon get injured. Don't forget to hit on the potion. You'll need antidotes to fix up poison. Just when you stock up on items, and you won't have to visit the Pokemon so often. I already got a rock for you.
I know I'm gonna kill him with pets. Oh, good. Please catch that beautiful Pokemon!
Up to the ground with a single leg, then bask in the sun. After absorbing enough sunlight, its petals spread as it blooms brilliantly. I'm not gonna be able to stop Luna and Squabble from that, man. Evolving. Oh no. I forgot to read that. I'm so sorry. Oof, I fight.
that gonna fall? A lot of fun. I'm still excited. Doesn't seem like it. Jump this way and jump down next year. Girl, holla. Cool. Doesn't matter what I use. Oh no. What? I lost my Pokemon Sword, it wasn't enough? This is gonna be bad. If I get more Pokemon than I want that way, I learn more about them. That's how, if I learn all the HP, they're easy to catch. Oh no! Did as much as they can. I was trying to wait until they get to level 20. Well, try to beat the first gym. I can't stop them. They got evolved. Go ahead and evolve, guys. I stunt you long enough. Pokemon have been seen picking up rocks and flinging them and using ropes to wrap up enemies. Huh. Go ahead, buddy. You got this.
You come so far. Now you become emo.
Clever combatant. This Pokemon battle using water balloons created monster secret at the time. I kind of forgot about two mini good at the Pokemon are close to the twins. They mess well only with each other. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go to count two. My pants on there. You ran right into me. You did that on purpose. Kill Luna. Is she missing me? Oh, cool. Luna still listens! Yay!
Oh, thank God, Luna still listens. Ow.
Luna, okay. Lucky you know the rules. You can't evolve until you get to level 20. Oh, it's got a Pokemon. I'm trying to train him. I have to check my phone again. Trainer check! Marvin, what up, baby? Know that. Well, what's kind of messed me up? I keep care of Pokemon. Super effective. Keep getting stronger, buddy. These are the things that I raised my heart in Pokemon too. What are you doing here? Are you gym challenges? You look really ace out there doing those going in the open server. Oh, but where's Hop? Come on ahead. Okay, so it's still a lot of things. Guess he really wants to come into his brother. Oh no. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you about something a bit interesting. See that building over there? It's a company owned by Chevin Rose. They just passed Route 3. There are mines there that they dig up ore. The building over there is processing it into energy. In other words, the chairman is responsible for providing the Galar region with his energy too. Can't say I really get him, but the chairman seems like a pretty brilliant guy, right? Here, a little something for having a chain with me. A skateboard. Thank you. Wait, that's a key item? It can be used any number of times. I hear Pokemon. Thank you! The way the turf feels is pretty long. But that's the kind of challenge as well, right? Good luck, Gym Challenger. My waifu! I see something shiny. I did. What are you? Gotta catch as many Pokemon along the way. Try to get to the next spot. Most of his body has the same composition as Coil. Literally, this Pokemon was first discovered in Coal Mine about 400 years ago. Now we see it. I just know that the pathway right now.
steel.
Fuck it.
Fuck it and plug it.
Take it and plug it. He's gonna keep Luna out. Look. And the work calls. 1 second. Alright, sorry about that. Had to get a phone call. And Salt Life, what's up, buddy? Well, I say, I always have to talk to the wife when she's calling. She's always checking up on me. Celebrate! Bird is. I had a feeling it was gonna heal me. Something said it was gonna heal me. I knew it. Thank you, Devin Bird. It was worth to follow you around, Postman Ted. Nope, not yet. Sorry. You know the rules. I'll just fill it out through my thoughts and emotions. One must carry them gently. If only everybody thought like you, Postman Ted. Let's go visit Becca's camp. I'm good, man. How about you? Hey. This ain't my Vulpix. And y'all just not the yay! And go. And people dislike this game. Get out of here. Hey. All right. I got my Pokemon. Luna, come here. Hey, Luna. Alright. Let's play Luna. Super mad at this thing. All right. And get this is like this right here isn't something you have to do. It's just something that you can do just on the side, which is pretty cool. Hey. Wooloo, wrong. Wooloo, no. Okay. Yeah, that too. It does give you XP and whatnot, but it just, how I see it, it's something that just, it's something common. Can I not look at you with this? Two types. Every type has its own point of one week. Peter, please, why are you doing this to me? You do know birds are a natural predator. Okay, never mind. Yes! I don't think I've seen this Pokemon. It's a cube! No, it's a thing! Let's pluck it. Ah, I was right. Luna, please listen to me. That sucks, buddy. All right. I know this already. Super potion! so I was just like, oh, cool, thanks. Into the mines. I like the music of the mines. You would think? Well, nah, I took. Yeah, I do like the mine music. And I like this Nintendo game. They actually have been giving us pretty good mine music. Right? Look at all these. I'll probably just be stuck in here just because of how it looks. I like this place. Real Ken, why haven't you came out of the mines yet?
I like it here.
But you're a gym challenger, right?
Yes. I think.
Love helping out with the construction project. Love it so much that if rain causes them to work hard, it swings log and log to throw a tantrum. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I expected that. Okay, my music. It's still six, but what they done with this is what is it? It's they have something called a Pokebox. So I can pretty much switch out whatever Pokemon I have in the box. Oh, box. So I can switch out whatever Pokemon I have in my box with my party Pokemon instead of going all the way back to the Poke Center. Which is pretty cool. So, yeah. It's pretty much like, oh yeah, you can have six in your party, but if your Pokemon gets knocked out and you don't have any like items to heal them with or whatever, you can just pull out the Pokemon you have in your box. I mean, it's pretty good for like brand new Pokemon trainers and everything. Instead of like how people that grew up on Gen 1 all the way up to now, it actually helps them out a lot better than what we had to go through. I can tell you right now, kids be frustrated with like, oh man, my Pokemon's are hurt. We gotta go all the way through the Pokemon Center that's in the next town. I feel the same Pokemon guy. I'ma change to my emote Pokemon. Miss Wobble. You good to go, buddy. That's all that matters. Your Pokemon gotta be in perfect sync when you're doing good. When you're doing work. That's all that matters. Yay! Thank you. I don't know what's this way, so I'm kind of taking it What did I just do? Oh, cool. Yay! Thank you. Nothing here. Back to the mines. You get back here. Think you was going to try to run away from me. Alright, I'm trying to make sure maybe I can reach the next town by 12:30. I gotta walk the dogs and I gotta put some food in my stomach. And it's not that. Thank you. And on top of that, I gotta get my wife ready for, she's still in the first area. She's gotta go and meet the professor, son. When she get into the wild area, she's gonna be blown away from this. I keep forgetting to read the little descriptions. To be honest, I don't right now. I just stream whenever I get a chance to. So you can always keep your eye on my Twitter and everything. You see when I go online and everything. But with my job, hey, that's where I live at. But with my job and everything, it's just like, hey, you work this hour. Hey, you work this hour. Hey, you work this hour. So, like, I'm trying to stream as much as I can now. Because, alright, thanks. Because right now I'm doing 4 to midnight. And some, it's like half and half, I'll probably stream at night, like during the nights and whatever. But, I'm trying to see if I can get some, stream time during the day as well. I know most people probably asleep, especially in the States, they're probably asleep since I'm on the East Coast. And if I start streaming anything after 12, it's probably like an hour back or whatever, or maybe 2 or 3 hours on the West Coast back. So I don't know, like, if people are a fan of me, like they're overseas. I know I had one guy that was a fan of mine, he was in Korea. And I was streaming maybe, I think, either 9 or 10. And he used to come and watch the stream and everything. But I just got to go by, like, what people are awake and everything. Try to. Like you. Let's see. I think it's important all things. Preserving the thing is more important. So what I try to do right now, I try to do my streaming time by the people that actually want to come by and watch. If I'm busy and everything, no, I'll probably let people know. I mean, it doesn't hurt to ask me if I'm gonna be streaming or not, so. About to say, I'm not gonna be like, oh, why are you bothering me? Definitely not gonna be anything like that, so. But, yeah, you can always ask if I'm gonna be streaming tonight or the day or whatever. And especially when I get my off days, I'm gonna try to put as much streaming time in This is one. This is one of the times I'm gonna be. I'll probably be streaming throughout the rest of this week since I'm gonna be going 4 to midnight. So I would say today, tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday. I'll probably be doing like early morning streams or whatever. I'll be doing off stream stuff with Pokemon. Then after that, when I'm doing like heavy stuff like story stuff, I'll stream that. But I got a lot of games and stuff that I actually gotta get back in the stream. Like I said, everybody, I do appreciate everybody dropping by the stream and everything, and just watch me be a fool, making a fool of myself. I like talking to everybody too, so thanks again. You can't evolve this yet. You gotta get to level 20 now after that, let you evolve. The Pokemon. I wanna scalp them. You can't get my Pokemon. Not yet. Which one have a special thing in it for the shines? What is that? I was coming over there, man. I just wanted to get that Pokeball. I see that y'all are slacking off doing your job and everything, but hey, that's okay.
Just hand me your money, old man.
Okay, I have everything to do. Huh?
I know. I'm gonna take y'all out of me. I'm sorry. It's you.
You missed one. I advise against it. And the family with Wishing Star is going for a beating for me and my Pokemon.
Man, what's up? You talking a lot of mess.
You're the gym challenge endorsed by the champion, aren't you? What a joke. You are aware that the champion is more important than the champion, right? I was chosen by the channel itself, so that makes me more amazing than you. That's why I should prove my food beyond a doubt. This house is good as you and my family.
What are you doing, Kadeek? So, buddy, you were talking mad stuff. What's going on, buddy? Okay, alright. wanna know what's going on. Buddy. My Pokemon been fighting all this time too, so. No, Luna! Fight through it, baby girl! Even once you beat, Luna doesn't give up. You brought this upon yourself. You did this to yourself! Talking all that mess. I see you. Well, that's fine. What are you really trying to... Get out of here. Give me your jacket. Well, that's expected. I suppose you're more able to than I thought. That's why I remember the best part of the strategy now. It's easy to keep you. When we take each other and put the match. Now that we established that, I won't waste any more time with you. I'm already got it. It was just starting to tell you. But you missed the Stardust. I'm out of here! Free! Come with that, Jim Calder. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end here. I see that the gym is right there, so I'm gonna go and play around in the fields. Then I'll do the gym maybe either tonight or tomorrow stream. But other than that, I appreciate everybody that dropped by, and thanks again for dropping by. And I will catch everybody in the next stream later, and everybody, take care. Blue Dragon is out of here.